retrocade.
Page
round one, fight.
Is persistent. I had to jump back and do that, bro. I had to get that dub. You gotta try hella hard in the next match. No way this nigga came back from that, bro. There's literally no way this nigga came back, bro. This nigga literally got hella lucky, bro. It's crazy. Nigga did not do any real work. Alright. I don't care, bro. I don't know how he got out of that critical, bro. Like, he literally just got lucky. It's crazy. I can't see it any other way now. He got that. I'm sorry. That's how I'm really gonna open him up. Step back. I knew he was gonna quit. Whenever I start throwing that shit, like throwing aerial moves, people start quitting, bro. Cause honestly, those aerial moves are really good. And then it gives you a free jump, and that's why you probably didn't feel like thinking, honestly. Stood there. Boy, this nigga getting lucky with all that shit, bro. You broke the dragon. Round two. Fight. Come on, bro. What are you doing? See nobody. Kabal. That's bliss. This nigga running away like a bitch, bro. I hate Scorpion players, bro. They always run away. Look at that, bro. And they do that jump back teleports bullshit, bro, all the time. Stupid. everything he did just was so lucky, bro. That's kinda funny. Like, everything he does is, everything he's doing is just lucky, bro. He just gets lucky with all these fast frame ass moves, bro. I was facility getting that optimal. Had to get that. And it's still scaled hella weird. What is this, bro? Okay, so I'm plus and he's in hip advantage and I can't hit him. So that makes sense. That makes sense. That's hella dumb. Bitch ass nigga. Fuck out of here, my nigga. You lame, my nigga. Fucking bitch ass nigga. Weak ass dude. Weak ass dude.